John J. Myers, and I approve this message.